Good morning to all of you. Today, as we are living in a modern society, so the main two components which produce the pollution, they are industry and hospitals. The industry produce such as air pollution and water pollution. The hospital produces the solid waste such as the medical waste. These are the main components which affect the natural society and the living society of this living world. The components such as smoke are very harmful for the people who are living in the society. They can cause asthma. The hospital produce a medical waste which is very harmful for the people which are living surrounding to them. So as we have prepared this model, for the health and cleanliness. The plants which are being produced in this field work as a smoke absorber which will be produced a more amount of fresh air. The more knowledge will be given by my friend.
There are so many industries which causes the air pollution, water pollution. So we have made this smoke absorbing machine which purify the air by removing the dust particles, combustible products, heat from the air. And we have also planted the trees, pollutant absorbing trees, before building the industry. These trees help to purify the air naturally. And these are the pollutant absorbing plants like Dracaena, wallflower, Areca and so many. And there are the hospitals and separate toilets of ladies and gents, so which should be in a clean manner. And we have made this pond where the discharge waste of the industry are collected in this pond, and this water can be recycled for the industrial use. And these are the separate way of dust bins for so that the waste can be compostable, degradable. And thank you so much.
So as we have made the industrial project, these are the industry which cause the many of the pollution, such as water pollution and air pollution. These of the air are coming throughout the industry which affect the lot of people life. So we have made the absorber which absorbs the smokes which are coming from the industry, and the main cause of the industry which caused a lot of water pollution, such as the water pollution which has been shown here. The industry which the pipe connection from the industry has been gone out, and the different types of diseases are created from this water, such as dengue and malaria, because the many of the mosquitoes are product there. We have made a different type of garden by which the people are doing the yogas for maintaining their health and the cleanliness. These are the main motto of our project. The healthy diets we have shown here for people to maintain their good diet and to follow these diets. So this is our project, and the banners are many of the banners, such as spitting, the people are cleaning the roads, and the spitting of the people which are injurious to health. This cause a lot of effects to the people and the daily life. So this is our project about health and cleanliness. So I think that you all understand my concepts. Thank you.